The FAA is investigating a stunt gone wrong high above the Arizona desert. Two cousins, both Daredevil pilots and skydivers, planned to swap planes in midair. One made it safely into the other's plane and landed. The other pilot missed his plane but parachuted safely. It turns out the FAA rejected the pilot's request to do this stunt in the first place.